So I am here to ask about Vito Lopez, who was just charged with sexual harassment. What do you think, he should stay in office, or how does this sound to you? Is this...
Well, to me, he knows the situation that he was doing wrong. It was wrong. So I think the best way to do it for him is resign naturally and call it a day, because he knew from right from wrong.
He should know better.
So that's my opinion of that.
All right, excellent. Thank you.